It wasn't exactly easy, but a win is a win. It's funny, right? Like, I played two games of AD carry. In both games, I feel like I have literally zero impact on the game in any way whatsoever, no matter how I play out my lane. All I can do is flip a coin and pray to the gods that my jungler is gonna outperform there, so I have a chance of winning. This game my jungler was better, last game my jungler got dumpstered, therefore it's 1-1. Next Draven experience, I guess time will tell.